Hey guys, so my camera wouldn't do it justice, and I thought I'd just share with you my Beltane altar. Yay! I got some dried rose petals on there, rose buds technically, and then this is my maypole. I didn't have a dowel, and I didn't have a coal stick, so I used a pine cone that I collected from Georgia a long time ago. So I think it's cool. And then I added a butterfly, because I love butterflies. Then I got my Green Man candle holder. A couple more pine cones with ribbons, and then I decorated my goddess with a couple ribbons. And each of these little ribbons that I put around my candle holders here, I actually put a little bit of wishing / manifestations that I wanted to accomplish for this next month. And so yeah, I mean, other than that, everything's pretty much the same. But yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys, because I couldn't take a picture. It would have been like 3 pictures. So love! Happy Beltane! Woo!